Okay, well, we can get more housing in here. So, let's see, where are we gonna... Oh, that's a farm field. I didn't want a farm field. I'm thinking kind of a couple of houses out here in the back could kind of... cool. Yeah, over here somewhere. And then have one down there, eventually. Oh, look at that. We really needed those houses. Okay, they are also trying to build something there. It's going very slow. And I still don't want to build over here. Being very stubborn. For some reason. No idea why. Okay. What color? Yes, we needed to find more trees. Look at that. Minus 75. Wow. Yep, that's not good. So, if I go and say... Always... No. Territories. Okay. Yes, I did get one for free. That would give me some iron. We're gonna buy this one. And then we can start working on that at some point. Wow, there's a lot of trees out here. I'm kind of wondering if I should remove this... This is the core of your village. You can't abandon it. Abandon it? Why would I want to abandon it? I sure want to no. Oh, okay. Cancel it because I still have territories. There we go. Okay. But yeah, this is the one I was kind of considering if I should... Well, we can just leave it. But I think we're gonna need to build another one over here somewhere. Get some more trees. How are these coming along? Okay, let's give them more builders. How many do we have? Lynn, you're gonna be a builder too. Awesome. Okay, let's try and turn these off a bit. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna build something else out here if we're not gonna be able to get that. Well, let's look into a farm then instead. Why can I not build that out here? Upfront cost 100. Ah, it's because I don't have any money. Okay. Why am I not getting any clothing at all? Do have the did I not put someone in here? Yes, but I guess we're not producing enough or what? I'm not quite sure. Okay, well, we are gonna go far. No, of course we can't do that. We are making some money a little bit now. Let's go into trading. And trading resources. Okay, we could sell something. What can we sell? We could sell some planks. So, let's just try and sell a little bit of planks. I don't want to go too crazy with it, but we do need some money. So, let's do this. And we could sell a little bit of berries, but eventually suddenly we'll just run out of them. Because that has happened before, and I think we're gonna need the stone for our church. So yeah, I think the planks are the best way to go for right now. Actually, let's sell a bit more. And sell a little bit of berries. I'm just gonna hope I can keep an eye on it. And sell a little bit of stone. There we go. Okay, so this is something new to worry about, that you have to have enough money to actually be able to build something. So is that also the problem here? Yes, we don't have any wood, so that's why they can't build any houses right now. Okay, which trees do we want to cut down here? Well, remove this. Okay, there's a couple of trees right there, and I wouldn't mind them moving those. And we're gonna build around here. Our little fence. Let's remove those couple of trees. And a little stuff here. Then we have this. We could have some housing or something in the back here. So let's move some of these over here. There we go. Nice. Okay, so our money is now going up a little bit. Cool. Have more road signs. Just like those. Cool little extra decorative feature. What am I building here? Is that a house? Right, shelter. Oh, it's because we don't have enough wood. Well, we should get a little bit of wood coming in now. Ooh, 95. Okay. Well, farm. Then we need windmill. Then bakery. Market bread. Okay. Why are we not producing any cloth? I'm like that. Oh, boss. Are we just unfilled? But there was something about that they don't actually need the clothing, or that was, but that was before this update. Okay, so I can't see what he's actually carrying, but it does look like he's rubbing off clothes in here. And we have sold them, so I guess we're just selling just as many as we have. So we're gonna need more if we wanna meet the requirements here. So we're actually gonna need another one of these, I guess. But it's not really the sheep that we're missing, because we do have the wool down here. What we're actually missing is this. Weaver's hut. I wish we could add more people here, because we're gonna need another weaver's hut. We can't even keep up with giving all our people enough clothing. Okay, well, for right now, I really would like to get a farm in. So let's see. We could put another weaver's hut in further away in the other town that we're gonna build. So we're gonna want to have a field somewhere, and we're gonna have you. I think kind of, okay, kind of in the ground a little bit here. Gonna be hard to access that house, isn't it? Okay, can I turn you around a bit? So we could also put you kind of over here in the back somewhere. Let's do that. We're gonna put you right there, and then we're gonna make a farm field area. Since they won't let me do anything with the residential area, we're just gonna remove that. Change our plant. Or plants. There we go. Farm field. So, okay, so we have that there. Okay. So we're gonna have a door there. They will be walking in there. So I'm kind of thinking, like, to have this out here. Gonna go something like that. Nice. Okay. Let them keep going. I do love all these little sheep. They're so cool. Even though they're running all over the place. Nice. Now we're kind of out of stuff again. Okay, well, we can... They are building some houses, which will hopefully bring in... can't even remember. Do they bring in some money? I guess they would. Can they? Now, what we get money from, of course, is for selling stuff. So, we are selling berries to get this. And yeah, problem is housing. Do we still have... Yeah, they can get a few more trees down here. Looks like someone is cutting this tree down. Yep. We have some trees here that should bring in some more houses. And more houses will mean more villagers who's gonna buy stuff. Yep, we can assign one more there. Nice. And what else do we have here? Okay, decorative bush. Let's play a little bit with that. So, let's put one right there. Let's put one... what is this? Right there. You love all these little ones. And there we go, little bush right there. Just put one kind of growing half underneath that place. And let's have one right there. Oh, nice. So you're gonna get a bush too. Everybody gets a bush. When it's me playing anyway, everybody gets a bush or two. Okay, let's give you a couple of bushes. And gonna have a bush down here somewhere. Our villager's upgrading his house. Yeah, that's probably that new house we just built. Okay, so this path. That path kind of ends there, so we can put one there. Okay, nice. That was a couple of bushes. Then we're gonna need some trees. And let's get a tree right there. Let's get a tree over here. Yep, you're gonna need a couple of these right there. Nice. Let's get a tree right in there. Working on the farm. Awesome. Let's get a couple of trees out here by the... our little sheep farm. You're gonna get a tree right there. Then you can get a tree here. Let's put a tree over there. Okay. And let's just remove this for some. Nice. Okay, so... I don't really need to designate more buildings right now because they haven't even been able to build these yet. Because we need more trees. Okay, well, they are busy working on it, so... Beat this up a bit again. Building complete. Farm. Nice. Okay. Let's see if they're gonna start producing any wheat or anything here. Which hopefully they should. What time is it? We can't see the seasons, can we? Well, eventually they will hopefully start building something there. Oh, now I know what the problem is. Now I know what the problem is, of course. I wasn't even thinking about that. There we go. Now someone should start. There we go. Ha ha. Yep. So, everybody's upgrading their house again. We'll have a few more trees coming in, so hopefully they will finish some of these houses. Oh, we did finish one more over there. No, this one actually. Nice. Oh, you removed the trees right there. Okay. So, let's remove this. And we are gonna allow someone to build a house right there. Oh. Do this. There we go. Aha. Eventually, whenever we have... Okay, we can't get any more trees. Well, then we have this area. So, let's see. And let's do this extraction. I'm gonna Ooh, remove these. And then we're gonna go in here. And... wow. First I'm gonna place these. Oh, we got another house there. Nice. And... gonna let someone build out here. A little bit. See, oh, actually two houses. Yay! Wow, okay, well, we're gonna need to remove some more trees, so let's just kind of remove these. And there we go. Mm-hmm. You know, villagers again. Awesome. Okay, so... well, we have plenty of people working here. The problem is just that they didn't have enough trees to cut down. So now they're playing catch-up here. See, if we want another woodcutter camp, how much is that? Don't need any wood for it. And we do have the tools, so we could technically build one out here somewhere. If we wanted to. Mm-hmm. A little bit far away from town, but let's just do that. Yep. Okay, you're gonna be building that. Nice. Awesome. And... cool. That is done. Okay. Three people. Then we just need to assign some... good for you guys to kind of move, so let's just build it like this. Let's make it smaller. Something like that. Here we go. They are removing trees here too. Everybody's upgrading their houses. Okay, so let's see, how are we doing? Oop. Yep, we are growing. So many houses coming in here. Oh, four new buildings unlocked. Okay, public buildings. Well, we have our farm now, so we are producing a little bit of wheat. We can build church, fence, coal hut, iron mine, iron melter, and blacksmith. Wow. Okay. Let's just focus on this first. So we're gonna need a windmill somewhere. Which we're gonna need some stuff for first. Upfront cost 200. Okay, well, we are getting there slowly, but we also... it would kind of be nice to do this, or reach this, but it's gonna be tricky. I don't wanna sell any more berries, actually. Because they have started to go down. So... oh, actually, we aren't selling anyone because they're still at no trade. And... oh, these should be at sell. Why? These are at sell. No trade. Awesome. So we're still buying some tools, which we always need. Do we need tools for the windmill? We need 10, which we have. We need 20 for the bakery. So we are gonna need more tools for that. What else can we sell? We could sell some more stone, so let's sell some of those. Oh, we're actually building up a little bit. We were, kind of. We're building up a little bit of wood now, and we're actually building up a little bit of money. Yay, finally. Okay, so if I go here and I say remove this, and hopefully not everyone will keep upgrading their houses. Just to delay them a little bit. Okay, we're getting plenty here. I kind of actually like this, that we have like on both sides here. Okay, so they have the path here. I think they're gonna make this bigger then. The farm field. Just gonna put that all the way over here then. Yep. And oh, a little bit over here. Nice. Hmm. strangely shaped farm. So let's see, extraction. We're gonna move this. There's no more trees there. Actually, there's no more trees over here. Mm-hmm. Okay. Still some trees out here that I can get. Oh, okay. Kind of letting them run a little bit. Okay, so our profit is not that big, but our money is actually going up a little bit now, finally. We are having a problem with berries, though. Not so good. I should probably stop adding housing. The strange thing is, in this it always... Oh, wait. Turn this off. That way we don't get any more people. As I was about to say, in this one you always keep getting more people, but it's because I'm used to playing another very similar game that actually has the same upgrading system. So you start with like food, and then you have to get different things, and the houses will upgrade as you get these or provide these things, like here where you get clothing, and then probably it's the bread, and then it's... We're gonna have tools and so on, and it's the same in this other game. But in that one, people don't come into your town. You don't have any immigration unless you have the housing for them. So you have to add houses. I kind of just have to get used to here that you actually have to turn it off yourself if you don't want any more people. And right now we're struggling for food, so I think we're just gonna kind of hold off a little bit here. And we don't even have housing enough for all of them. Okay, we have 400. So our money is going up, but for somehow our weekly profit is still plus, so that's a good thing. It's not that high, but... So next up would be the windmill. Okay, where are we gonna build you? Kind of up here on the hill would kind of be cool, wouldn't it? Kind of like that idea. Maybe out here a little bit. Awesome. This. In the back. Put you right there. Woodcutter could not find resource in source. Don't extract. Well, at least we have 100 woods. That is nice. Only problem is they're gonna be unhappy if I don't get them housing. And we do need... well, I guess that doesn't matter as long as we have the people either way, so might as well give them the housing. This one. There we go. So, let's see, where do we want someone living? We do want some stuff going on out here. Let's let someone live in the back there a bit, and maybe... Right here, somewhere. At least two houses. And... Go back a little bit here. There we go. Nice. Okay, that's a couple of houses. Could have a house over here. Is that gonna be... Nope. Okay, not yet anyway. Nice. Building complete. Oh, wow. We already built the windmill. Wow. That was fast. Okay, let's get this. Oh, nice. So now we have a windmill. A sign. Awesome. Okay, and we do have a little bit of wheat. We're kind of struggling for clothing. We do have wool. Can I get more here? How do I know how many I have? Come on, don't abuse. But I've seen people who had like tons of sheep around their sheep farm. So how do you... How do you get more? You have 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Yep. Okay. So come on, don't abuse. Now, how do you get more? I have no idea how people manage. So I guess it's based on how many people you have. Oh, did I get one? Oh, I had more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, so I am actually getting more. Okay, it seems when I'm clicking. It's just before they would kind of come running out, but I didn't really notice them doing that now. I love these little animations. Okay, well, we're gonna need more wood. But for right now, let's go back here and let's just pause. Ooh, okay. There we go. And... ah, well, our town is growing. Look at that. Yeah, I know these houses are kind of far away. Probably gonna need some more markets and stuff out here. But I think we're gonna have to try and save up for another area. And maybe put another like gathering hut over here. I don't know if these can actually run out. Like, could I just put a second hut over here maybe? And then they'll all gather in this area. Or do we really need a second one right there? Because then we could buy this as the next territory. But we're still gonna need 400 or 500 before we can do that. But if we're gonna get bread, I don't know. Well, that should still count as food, shouldn't it? I guess. Yes, this is our, well, I guess it doesn't really count as food. You're gonna need, you need to cover everything. Berry is like the basic stuff, so you're gonna need to have like berries. Oh, well, it's mushrooms actually. I don't know why they call it berries, because I've never seen any berries on the map. And it's actually mushrooms they're collecting. So that's a little peculiar. But then the next level would be clothing. So technically you have to have all of this covered. Because otherwise the houses would downgrade. At least that's how it used to be in this other game I played. But yeah, anyway, thank you for watching, guys. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.